Okay, so today we're going to study alkenes. So it looks a little bit like this. Alkene. That's what we got here, an alkene. And we've got four hydrogens right here. And I've got the other.
Right there on the carbons, we got the two carbons, and I've always got to remember that the double bond will be an alkene, so it's, you know, it's spelled with E-N-E.